When I retired, I knew I had all these stories that you remember in your mind, you know. And I know that if you go through hard times in your life, good stories when you grew up and the safe feeling you had take you through these hard times. So I felt like it was a tribute. I needed to write about my family as a tribute to my family and all the hardworking people that grew up in the 1950s in Pike County.